we're going for it today. What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode. I'm about to hit an arm day here, but this is my first time filming solo, so bear with me. Could go good, could be disastrous. We'll see. Let's go ahead and get into the warm-up, and don't forget to warm up, it's important. So, let's do it. I'm a criminal, I'm a criminal. I'm a criminal, way before the rap shit. I'm a criminal, I'm a criminal. I'm a criminal, way before the rap shit. I'm a criminal, I'm a criminal. I'm a criminal, way before the rap shit. I'm a criminal, I'm a criminal. I'm a criminal, way before the rap shit. I'm a criminal, way before the rap shit. I'm a criminal. I'm a criminal, way before the rap shit. I'm a criminal.
The greatest feeling you can get in a gym, or the most satisfying feeling you can get in the gym, is the pump. Let's say you train your biceps. Blood is rushing into your muscles, and that's what we call the pump. Your muscles get a really tight feeling, like your skin is going to explode any minute. You know, it's really tight. It's like somebody blowing air into your muscle. It just blows up, and it feels different. It feels fantastic. It's as satisfying to me as coming is, you know, as having sex with a woman and coming. So can you believe how much I am in heaven? So I'm coming day and night.
I'm a criminal, I'm a criminal. I'm a criminal, way before the rap shit. I'm a criminal, I'm a criminal. I'm a criminal, way before the rap shit. I'm a criminal, I'm a criminal. I'm a criminal, way before the rap shit. I'm a criminal, I'm a criminal. I'm a criminal, way before the rap shit. I'm a criminal, way before the rap shit. I'm a criminal.
So this is the same arm workout that I've been doing for the past just couple weeks, trying it out. And I've been really enjoying supersetting everything. Supersetting like reps and reps and reps, and just getting that blood flow in. Pumping as much blood into the arms and the front and back as possible. And it makes for a stupid pump. Arms feel like they're about to burst right now. But yeah, give it a shot. Supersets. I'll do it for a few months and keep you guys posted.
I'm a criminal. I'm a criminal. I'm a criminal, way before the rap. I'm a criminal. I'm a criminal, way before the rap shit.
you made it this far, you might as well subscribe. I hope you can hear me all right, but I just got done with the workout. Got done with everything in my plan, but I feel like I got a little bit more fuel in the tank with my buys. So I'm gonna do a little burner, pump them out a little bit. It's okay to go off the book sometimes. So I'm gonna do that just because I feel like I got a little juice left. And if I leave here now, I don't think I'll be satisfied. Triceps are pretty fried, but we're gonna push the biceps a little more. This whole time I've been recording, I don't want people to talk to me, so there's been nothing playing to me. It's been a problem this entire time. Call back to another video. Word started to spread. I'm not saying it was because of me, but it is. Somebody in here with a flannel? The flannel movement is real. It's coming. Get yourself a flannel once again. Maybe you've been wondering, maybe you haven't. People have been looking at me all funky and sideways because I'm recording in the gym, but every now and then, but I don't really, can't really pay too much attention to that. You're in the gym, so people in the gym obviously are there to do what they want to do, to do their own thing. I pay attention to everybody. You don't come to the gym to pay attention to everybody else. So that carries outside the gym. Not to get motivational on y'all, but yeah, just focus on you. Winners focus on winning. Losers focus on winners. All right? So I'm going to keep doing me. They can keep wondering what I'm doing. Yeah. All eyes on me, I guess. We've been in the gym. It's kind of like the foundation of what this channel is about, amongst other things. And if this video gets, let's say, I don't know, 300 likes, I'm start giving away money every week. So, but it's up to y'all. First time ever having Black Rifle Coffee. I'm so excited they finally built one here in Clarksville. And if you're local to it, I mean, I guess I gotta let you know whether I like it or not. But I love coffee and it's Black Rifle, so it can't be wrong. Matt Best can't do all of us wrong like that. And we're back for the taste test. I just went inside, I got myself a little something. I'm not gonna tell you what it is though. Here we go. Pretty tasty. I give it out of 10. Hold on. I give it a solid 8.9. That's respectable, no? Yeah. I think so. It's pretty good. I'll definitely be back. Well, I forgot my mic, so I hope you can hear me, but there's a board I've had my eye on and I figured I might as well get it on my way to the house. Let's see if it's still here. Ooh. Might need to get a new pair of shoes while I'm here too. All right, so we're back. I got the board in hand. I went in thinking I was gonna get one board. I had one board on my mind since the last time I saw it. I thought I was gonna go in there and get it, but I went a little bigger. Definitely an upgrade from the tiny little penny board I've got. It looked kind of ridiculous, but wow. It's an Arbor, in case y'all are wondering if you got any longboarders out there that are, you know, into the, I'm very new to this whole thing, so I'm unfamiliar with the terminology, and I'm not exactly a professional when it comes to riding, but I love the smoothness of like the cruiser slash penny board slash whatever kind of type, rather than a traditional skateboard. So these wheels and all that, they're just smooth. And I don't know what my other penny board is. Hold on, let me go grab that so you can see the upgrade in size. Yeah, so this was the first kind of board I've ever ridden on, and my neighbors are coming up to me telling me how funny I look with my size on this board, but just so you can see the comparison.
It's quite a bit different, I'd say.
Oh, and I know it's a little early, but got my daughter, her first bike. It's got her name on it, so, you know, I couldn't resist. I know it's a little early. She won't be on it for a little bit, but it was too perfect not to get.
Won't deny it, I'm a straight rider. You don't wanna fuck with me. Got the police busting at me. But the can't.
I got my wife hooked.
Woo!
Me and my side crush. My pride managed, cause I managed to man nuking me. I got the best bait. Should ride with a planet attack. My gravity's on the map.
Feeling frisky. Feeling frisky today. We're going for it today. All right, that wraps it up for this week, guys. I appreciate all of you that stayed till the end, watched the whole thing. As I progress, I will definitely show you guys how I do on the bigger longboard. Yeah, I appreciate you guys. I really, really do. So, as always, be easy.